Today, Germany produces one-third of its entire energy using solar and wind. So let's explore how a solar fan works. This is a solar propeller, and this is a small toy motor. And then you affix this plastic fan to the X-axle of the motor. There are two leads coming out of this toy motor, and these are attached to two screws, and the motor is mounted on a wooden stand. The propeller must rotate freely, and this is a solar panel. This is the underside of the solar panel where there are two leads coming out and they are attached to two crocodile clips. Now affix these crocodile clips to the two screws and place this entire assembly out in the sun. As the sun would fall, electricity would be produced and the fan would rotate. If you cover the solar panel with your hand, well, it is camouflaged and the motor stops. And the fan stops working. But this is an amazing piece of green energy which children would love to play with. And here you can see two girls actually having great fun playing with this solar fan, you know, shutting it off and making it go again.